four sons of wise guys.
You know, to regular people, we're nothing but Goombas. But to our fathers, we're nothing but errand boys.
Looking for their shot.
If you jammed up here, there's got to be something I can do.
You brought us the sandwiches. What else can you do?
But no one wants to give it to them.
Listen, I can get this job done. Marbles has got a plane.
Marbles? He's half an idiot, and that is the good half.
Don't see too many $100 bills around here.
I stopped to get fuel.
Who has the money, Marbles?
Maddie, I have no idea.
Where the hell are you?
Montana.
We're coming out.
Look at this place. Guys like us could be running it in a week.
Gotcha. A friend of mine lost a bag yesterday.
People around here are real careful with their property.
Because you wouldn't want to misplace your cow or nothing.
You are unlikable.
Sure, not no strangers from out of town's been in here.
No stranger in you.
Looks like they're multiplying. Best we keep on our toes.
We've had a wrinkle. Cops are involved.
30 cops?
Yeah, he said cops.
You should just tell me where I could find a little trouble in this town.
Used to be you would have already found it.
We gotta make them beg us to take that money back. They're so scared.
You learn a lot of things on the way to 500 street fights. None more important than this.
Used to be there was a way to do things and things got done. Now everybody's feelings are involved.
They're gonna call their uncles and their fathers and they're gonna come here looking for the money.
I just don't figure on them leaving empty-handed.
That's the thing. We can't let them leave.
Go time.
My friends and I here looking to get out of your town. But before we do, there's something we just can't leave behind.